Ready on this one. This is Contenders Basketball Guys number 302, 2021 Panini. Good luck. And let's go. Ralph M down to Ralph M. Everybody's in a Ralph sandwich. All right. We got a 30 flip here, guys. Names and team seven times each. All right. Ralph M to Ralph M. And let's do teams next. All right, guys. Hawks to the Wizards. All right, Jazz to the Spurs. All right, guys, any trades? Any trades here? All right, good luck, guys. Let's see what we got here. Pull some big time hits. Good luck, everybody. Thanks for joining. Let's work on H2 next, guys. We still have an auto in play and Thunderous Basketball. Auto's in play in both of those. We can do some UFC. Right, there's nice Zion second year card. All right, there we go. Nice Tyler Hero season ticket. Check that out. That's hot. Tyler Hero Silveris. Very good for the Heat. That's Ralph coming out to you. Old Mark Kanan. All right, let's see what's next here tonight. Nice Draymond Green. Ooh, I love those cards, by the way. Lottery tickets. Really like those a lot. And Ralph, that'll come out to you. Gordon. Kyrie. Here we go. Got Paul George right there. Sweet shots. Clippers. That's Ralph. Once again, let me mark a couple of these. So Hero was Ralph. Had a lottery ticket card. And also the sweet shots. All right. RJ. Keep it moving along. I know, let's see a big time auto, man. It's all about big time. Right there. Go there. Nice Porzingis. Buddy Hill right there. Luca. Kevin Love, there we go. Patrick Williams, all right, rookie of the year. Very good for the Bulls. Ralph, that's coming out to you, Ralph M. Nice. Miles Turner. Clay Thompson. Jalen Smith right there, lottery ticket. Jalen Smith right here for the Suns. And let me see. That is Ralph M. coming out to you, Ralph M. Bradley Beal, Morant, Lonzo. Here's our. Oh man. There's a big time hit. Wow, look at that. Steph Curry auto. Man, that's what I'm talking about. Look at that. MVP contenders. My goodness. Michael Z. You have Golden State. Steph Curry auto. Love it. Big time hit, old school FBB. Michael Z hits the Curry. 7 of 49, by the way. 7 of 49, Steph Curry. Nice hit, Michael Z. Monstrous. KAT. Rui. Oh, yeah, we can definitely do some more contenders. It's fire, dude. It's actually not that expensive. Tom, what's up, man? It's actually not that expensive as I thought it would be, like everything else this year. So maybe the market's finally stabilizing. All right, Blake Griffin, nice lottery ticket right there. Denny. Let's keep it moving tonight. Jokic. Everything has to keep moving. White, Russell, Jaylen Brown. Here we go. Rookie of the year. Right there for the Hawks. McCollum, Lillard. Nice Devin Booker right there. MVP, all right. Paul George. Steph Curry, just pulled a Steph Curry auto. Yep, sure did, bro. Sure did. Nice Draymond Green. Bam, right there. 201 of 249. Let's see if it's the heat over there. You go, Ralph. All right, man. Ralph M. coming out to you. Nice Bam playoff ticket. Nice Chris Paul. All right, guys. Last one here in Contenderos. to have 33 of 149, Drew Holiday. Right there, very good. Damn, we're just shorted an auto. D'Angelo, John Wall, Embiid. We get shorted two autographs on average. Are you kidding me? We only had one auto, right? That was Curry. I was expecting another. Hold on, guys. I guess let me scan back to the car. I don't think I missed it, but... Jesus, man. All right. We run back through them, guys, and then we'll... Yeah, I didn't think so either. I'm just double checking, man. It says on average, but I mean, come on. Where's the other auto? That's just terrible, man. Thank you, though, Tom. Appreciate that, man. I'm just making sure one car didn't get stuck, that's all. No, I definitely didn't miss it then. Okay. All right, guys. Here's what I'll submit this for. This is usually what happens. I'll submit this for replacement. What they typically do is we'll send us a blind... one which I'll open live mailing when they mail it in. So that's typically how we do that. So sorry, guys, not my doing. So it does. I think we'll be okay. It says on average right there, but I'm still going to pursue this. They're usually pretty good about it, so I think we'll be okay. So Ralph and Andrew and Michael Z, I'll submit that for replacement. So they should send us one that I'll open up live, of course. Sorry, guys. I hate seeing that.